Next part. Now, as you know from the other versions, this is not gonna be a mini game. Cyrus is trying to shift. I'm gonna deal with mini boss. If I remember correctly, according to the Wii version I did, it's called a Wii Yellow Bot. Now to deal with him, you have to hit him, wait for him to go down, and then you hit his target. You just gotta make sure to watch out for him when he's spinning. They kind of work differently from the other versions, so they're kind of a bit easier. But the music and these bosses are really epic. But then again, they are the... Well, I need to hurry up. Too late. Unlike the other versions where they just reuse the music from the movie game and Battle for Bikini Bottom, this is original music. Props to the composers. He's gone. And our next item is Texas iced tea. Not just any iced tea, Texas iced tea. Now Squidward storms in. Now the next level is gonna be the talent show. As I mentioned in my walkthrough for the Wii, that level is only available in this version and the PSP version. Apparently it did not make it in the Wii and Xbox 360 version. I don't know why, but it didn't. Oh great, here comes a helicopter. But anyway, now that Squidward showed up, if you go to the sound effects, Squidward is now up there. So every time you play a different soundtrack, it will have Squidward it looks like he's playing it. And based on any music, it can be nice and slow. Or really fast. Now for sound effects. If it's just normal, Squirrel will just do this. But if it's something, if I can find it. There we go. If it's something like this, like the sound of Plankton Zapper, it just makes a little... What? What's Squidward doing this? Anyway, now Squidward is up there. Oh, I kind of forgot what SpongeBob might say whenever we're in the sandy level, but SpongeBob will say a different line based on what level you're going to. Oh well. And now Sandy here will just say some random lines. A little reference to Sandy's rocket. Oh, by the way, there's a magic conch right there. The iced tea. And I think it's somewhere upstairs. There it is. The acorn. Well, that will do for now. So next time, we'll be going to Level 3, which is the talent show.